Good day. Something I haven't done in 9 years. That's my subject today. And that is the simple fact that I bought something for the first time in many, many years. Ooh, damn, that car is parked there quite irritatingly. For the first time in 9 years, I bought myself a music CD. And I know it's been 9 years because the last music CD I bought was the soundtrack of the movie Sweeney Todd, which was 2007. It is now 2016. 16 minus 7 is 9. 9 years ago. Which CD is quite simple because there's this band that's been around for quite some time. And I have known multiple songs them. I think the first one I heard was 2014-ish. And they're mostly famous in America, but somewhere this year they got quite a big hit here in Europe. Even though it's an older hit, because it was a hit from 2015. There are too many parked cars to really fuck around today, so let's change scenery. So they made a sound for the Suicide Squad. Heathens, which I also really, really like. Well, most people that watch my vlogs will know at least their biggest hit here is Stressed Out. So yes, 21 Pilots. They also have another song that's going quite well here in Europe, or at least in the Netherlands, and it's Ride, which I like. Stressed Out is really, really written to my heart. I've been listening it way before it was on the radio here, but ever since it's on the radio I even dig it more, because and there are multiple vloggers that will agree with me, including JHB Motovlogs, which we had this discussion before. Most vloggers kind of seem to be a little bit introvert persons, a little bit, I don't know, shy is not the word, but you know, insecure about what people think about them. And the moment you start riding with this mask, what it actually is, of course, and this anonymity that YouTube gives you, you kind of can express yourself better or more. And that's why a lot of people who do moto vlogs in general life seem a little bit more introvert than they seem to be on YouTube, because YouTube is in that way quite easy to be, you know, more outgoing and express yourself. And that song kinda goes for introvert persons, because it talks about being insecure about yourself in a grown-up world. It talks about a lot more, but yeah, I don't know, this song really, really fits me. But they have other songs out there as well that I really like. You got Lame Boy, which is an older one, and it's hard to come up with songs from your head or titles. I mean, the moment I can hear a song I can recognize it, but coming up with titles is hard. So Lame Boy, Ride, Stressed Out, Heathens, which I really, really like as well. Come on, your brain is bigger than this. Car Radio, which has this very interesting tune to it. On the CD there's one that I really, really like, but I didn't came across earlier, and I can't remember the title, but it's this simple piece of lyric in it talking about that you pick somebody up, you fall asleep in your car, so you will, you know, try to avoid holes as much as you can, and so that she can sleep, and you will you're cursing the government because they don't fix those holes that might wake her up, kind of like that. And I really, really like that song because it also has that mix of, it's not one genre, it jumps. Same as Car Radio just does very, very big, it jumps from genre to genre. Another reason why I ordered this CD is because there was this beautiful discount, so that you can get a discount on a second one as well. at least close your door. Okay, so the second city I bought is kind of similar, but not at all. It's also not one genre or one style of music, but it's from a Dutch artist. So I just pre-ordered that CD because it's still not out. It's coming out somewhere in October, I think. So I also pre-ordered that CD. So I doubled my CD collection with one click. Thanks for watching. See you guys later.